guys, today reacting to the American Dream by Diamante. I reacted to her a little while back, reacted to Ghost myself, be mystic, go check it out, I like it, thought she was pretty good. She dropped this a couple of weeks ago, so it's a newer song, let's check this out.
You're my American dream, nicotine and palm trees. Gimme that red, white, and blue, oh yeah.
She said, you're my American dream, gimme that red, white, and blue. So she's saying, the person she's talking about, or the thing she's talking about, is like, can number them go? Then people say, I'm lucky American dream, got perfect life, like I'm gonna work towards. That's what she likes. I like that California heart, but in the East Coast state of mind, my heart's in one place, but my state of mind is telling me something else. It's over here.
Been all the time, I like the roses, Tennessee blood that I'm craving all the time. I like the roses on his neck, like a modern James Dean in the wild, wild west, living on a silver screen. Kiss me hard.
Before we get into that, I like the tone of her voice, how she switched up from the softness, and now she raised it, she's going into the hard chorus. I like that. Let's, bring that.
I never wanna see you go. You're my American dream.
Got me doing bad things. The instrumental is simple, but you could beep your. I can't talk today. You can bop your head to the instrumental. I like it. I can't speak today.
A classic kind of soul with enough to know good smiles. Like that old school rock and roll that never goes out of style. I like the line. Like that old style. A classic kind of soul with enough to know good smiles. Like that old school rock and roll that never goes out of style.
I like how she's comparing every piece, though at first she was comparing herself to East Coast, Cali. She was comparing her, splitting herself up into places, and then she started comparing the person into these different things. Like she's saying now, different genre of music.
Like the lines across his face, like he's
if he ever left me, he'll leave me dark blue. I guess she means sad, depressed. Dark blue, color of her hair.
Say it's all, I never wanna see you go. You're my American dream, nicotine and palm trees.
I got the pop on point this time. The last time, I was popping early.
You're my American.
They fight. of a sheep behind? I'm not really talking about the video, I apologize. Is she behind the whole thing? And he took the bait, and now he's going to jail?
You're my American dream. Make it sweet on palm trees. Give me that red, white, and blue. Oh yeah. You got me doing bad things like it's 1980s. Baby, we're ready.
Alright. So, if this video is about her being a mastermind and getting him to, I think he's scammed, whatever, is this... This is not about, a relationship. Is she describing American Dream as in money? She's doing what she has to get the money to live the life she wants? So it actually is about the American Dream. Okay. I like that song, I like the video, I like how it made me think, I guess that was my fault, it made me think the American Dream meant something, but what she was really talking about was the actual American Dream, working towards that life, but in this case, working meant scamming and using that dude to get what she wants. I believe that. That's what she did in the video. But I thought it was good. I like the song. I like Diamante. Let me know what you guys think. Leave a like if you like my reaction. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on your post notifications so you know when I upload. Have a nice day, guys. Peace.